In response to Donald Trump's views on immigration, Will Smith said that he might be forced to run for president, which is lunacy. The country would never vote for an actor. Nah, that couldn't happen. But I do wonder what a Will Smith presidency might look like.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I like to take a minute, just sit right back. I tell you how I became the president of the USA. Ah! Hold up, bring it back. Let's go. Philadelphia, born and raised. Now I'm out in Hollywood making tons of movies.
What do you mean that Santa's not... Okay, what do you mean that Santa's not giving presents to the black kids this year? What do you mean?
Chilling out, maxing, getting money, cause I'm cool. Till Trump came around, acting a damn fool. Saying Mexicans and Muslims, yeah, they gots to go. Acting like he a pimp and they his hoes. He made one little comment about building a wall, and yep, that's when I knew I had to run it all. I whistled for an Uber, and when it came in, the driver said,
"Hey, get the hell up out of here.
I'm not just a movie star, yeah, I'm greater. Politics, schmolitics, I could be our leader." So I campaigned to the White House. Yeah, and guess what? Obama greeted me there. We sat down, had a talk in a cool chair. Now it's time to save the country from disrepair. Ah! From disrepair. Ah!